to make a fake VHS opening to Freedom Writers from 1990, real not fake. Yes, the video is now on YouTube.
Valtor, did I just hear you say that you made another fake VHS opening?
Oh no, it's Bloom.
Let me see what you made on your computer. Oh, my God. Valtor, I can't believe you made the opening to Freedom Writers from 1990. Real not fake? It is so fake. Freedom Writers was released in 2007, not 1990, and it did not come out on VHS. That's it. You're grounded for life. No more 4Kids, Nickelodeon, or Paramount stuff. No YouTube. No life, and furthermore, not only that, you are also banned from playing Hyperdimension Neptunia like you always wanted to. And also, I'm calling some of my friends to give you punishments. Valtor, you've got some visitors who want to see you.
I'm Nozomi, YumeharaFTW Diesel BustersFTL. I heard that you made another fake VHS opening.
I'm Alice the Go Animate Girl, and I also heard that you're banned from playing Hyperdimension Neptunia forever.
I'm Nozomi Meharo. I heard that you got banned from everything made by 4Kids Entertainment, Nickelodeon, and Paramount.
I'm Rin Natsuki. I can't believe you made a fake VHS opening to Freedom Writers from 1990, real not fake. The movie didn't come out until 2007.
I'm Narara Kasigano. And you are a really bad villain.
I'm Kamaki Akimoto. You are such a Hyperdimension Neptunia fan retard and pervert.
I'm Karen Minizuki, and I agree what Kamaki says.
I'm Anthony Abate. I can't believe you made another fake VHS opening, and now you're grounded.
I'm Love Mamazono. You are a bad YouTube user and troll.
I'm Mrs. Shaw, and I agree with Love Momazomo.
And I'm Mr. Dyke, and you are strongly banned from Hyperdimension Neptunia. And for this, you will be wearing nappies forever.
That's right. There's going to be no computer, no YouTube, no fake VHS openings, no 4Kids, Nickelodeon or Paramount stuff, no Go Animate, no fun time, no fast food places, no junk food, no hanging out with Dark Bloom, Lord Darkar, Icy, Darcy or Stormy, no fighting, no internet, and no more Hyperdimension Neptunia forever.
And also, there's no Grand Chase, no Elsword, and nothing for your birthday. The only things you will eat are raw eggs, Swiss cheese, grape nuts and prunes.
You will be forced to watch Adam 12, Night Gallery, Quantum Leap, Magnum P.I., Third Rock from the Sun, Night Court, Miami Vice, The Pretty Cure Series, Caillou, The Rockford Files, Sesame Street, Barney, Teletubbies, Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, Doctor Who and others not made by your favorite companies.
You will forget all your memories captured by 4Kids Entertainment, Nickelodeon and Paramount as well as your other favorite companies.
You will become a Pretty Cure fan to teach you a lesson.
Also, I will donate your Grand Chase and Elsword, as well as your Hyperdimension Neptunia stuff to Tsubami Hanasaki.
Also movies not made by your favorite companies and not related to Grand Chase, Elsword, and Hyperdimension Neptunia like the first three Terminator movies, Power Rangers 2017 Reboot, Street Trash, Big Hero 6, Cinderella 2015 version, and others as well.
You will play video games not made by your favorite companies like Super Mario Bros. 3, Sonic Colors, Donkey Kong Country, The Simpsons Game, Pac-Man, The Legend of Zelda, Super Mario Odyssey, Type High Chasers Games, Sonic Boom and others, not made by your favorite companies.
And one more thing, you will watch all of Anthony Abate's videos. If not, you'll be swatted 40 times with a steel panel.
I agree with all of them.
Me too. Now get in the house and start doing what you're forced to do, or you'll be grounded for double life.
This is not fair.
Stay tuned for Pretty Cure, coming up next on YTV.
Can't my life get any worse than this?